NYC attack suspect appears in court. Copy link. Copy shortcut to copy link. Copied updated 529 AM EDT November 2nd, 2017. Hide transcript. Show transcript. WEB VTTS expected to survive. No word on any arrest so our motive. Antoinette, right now we are getting a look at haunting VIDOTAKEN just before the terror attack in New York City. Some of the victims seen riding their bikes here on that same path where they would soon be killed. The man accused in that rampage facing a judge for the first time, Randy the EYEOPNERS Todd KAZAKIEWICH, is in our newsroom now with the new information we have learned. Reporter, good morning. Among those details, that the suspect allegedly has no REGRETSABOUT, the carnage he caused. SAYFULLOSAIPOV appeared in court last night shackled and in a wheelchair. He did not enter a plea as he was charged with two terrorism counts and he did not ask for bail. We can also tell you this morning that we are learning SAIPOV had allegedly been meticulously planning the ATTACKFOR months, even renting ATRUCKLAST week for a dry run. SAIPOV allegedly told investigators he was inspired BYTHE thousands of ISIS images and DOZENS of videos found on his cell phones. Federal agents say SAIPOV made a full confession from his hospital bed, saying he was proud of what he had done, even requesting an ISIS flag in his hospital room. He told them he had intended to. NYC attack suspect appears in court. Copy link. Copy shortcut to copy link. Copied updated 529 AM EDT November 2nd, 2017. The man charged in the deadly attack in New York City appears in court.